What's your business? Y'all just go on about your business. Drink your beers, your cheap ass dollar beers, and your good burgers there. Hell yeah. I don't see anybody eating really. We're called Holding One. We play here a little bit nowadays. You might have seen us at Triple Crown or Lucy's or for Cool Town. This is our longest song of the night. Yeah! It's called Population One. Thanks again to Apps Affinity. Did you guys see those motherfuckers? That right there is what I call an up-and-coming band. They rocked the hell out tonight. We hope to follow in their footsteps.
Well,
this is what's going to happen if the ATF or whoever the hell it is catches minors drinking tonight. This is what they're going to do. They're going to fine the bastards. else as fucking hot as we are. Fucking man. Dedicated to one of the greatest thespians of our age.
Dude, you know I don't remember that shit. You know, hey, whatever I did last weekend did not happen.
Thank you.
Thank you again. By the way, I heard Mackenzie's having a party at his house later.
Her house,
okay. I just overheard, like, there's always, like, a guy, like, his last name's Mackenzie, he's having a party. So I apologize to Mackenzie. Song that you can see our video on MTV and VH1 and the Entertainment Channel, BET also. Yeah. Fucking amazing. We're signed to P. Diddy's label, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight's the coming out party. Where'd our other bass player go? This one's a tearjerker.
Fuck yeah!
This will be perfect for you. It'll bring you right back out of that. Out of all that shit.
Yeah.
ever read that book? Never mind. No. We're in a college town. Why am I asking this? No, there's a book by George Orwell called 1984. And it's fucking underrated, just to let you guys know. I know books are scary. They got words and shit in them and everything.
You have no picture.
Yeah, then, yeah. Actually, nobody should read. How about that? Just get the books on tape or watch the shitty movie that they made in 1984. Even though John Hurt's in it. Yeah, I like John. I love hecklers. Let's go. And we'd like to thank the patrons of Gills as well. Well, Brett would anyway.
Thank you.
Any non-smokers out in the crowd tonight? You guys fucking suck!
Fuck
yeah! Where? There's smoke in here.
In fact, let's all smoke on this one. Everybody light up a smoke, just for the non-smokers. How about that? We'll fucking teach you bastards! Cancer didn't ever kill anybody. Thank you. MySpace and get a holding one of that. I'm gonna drink this whole fucking thing myself.
Do it!
I dare you!
Y'all ready?
I dare you!